Joe, you idiot. Take care of that fucking backpack.